Today we have another social worker with us, Betty Jampel, right? LCSW.
That's right.
So tell the public, Betty, what exactly do you do as a social worker?
Okay. I've been doing this for 20 years, and I can honestly say that in my career as a social worker, I've really kind of changed the way I've worked and the way I've seen my work. So in the last 10 years, I've really moved into working with individuals and with couples and with families in a very holistic way, and really integrating mind, body, spirit concepts and techniques into the way that I work and understand people.
Okay, so you see people on an individual basis or groups?
I see people mostly on an individual basis. I have done groups. I've been involved with doing women's groups
okay.
for many years. And I'm actually in the process of organizing and putting together and implementing what I'm calling a psycho-spiritual bereavement group.
Okay.
Which is my new area of interest, and that would be involve working with a spiritual medium. It's going to be for people who are about 1 year post the loss of a loved one, who are really having a difficult time moving forward and accepting that loss. And what I envision the group being is having the medium there to channel those loved ones who have crossed over, and using my own expertise in intervening on a therapeutic level with what's going on in the room between the members.
Wow, that sounds really interesting. Now, you do a lot of other things other than your private practice, correct?
Yes, absolutely. I teach at Rutgers in
okay.
the Graduate School of Social Work. I've taught group dynamics. I've taught advanced practice. And I've also taught spirituality and social work, which is probably my most favorite course to teach.
Now, if people want to get in contact with you, how can they contact you?
I can give you my contact information now, or
I'm yes, not tell on the people your contact information.
Okay. You can reach me at bettyjampel@comcast.net, and that's BETTYJAMPEL
okay.
at comcast.net. My office number here is 917-880-9240. I'm open to any kind of contact. I love to hear from people. I find that there are no accidents. When people contact me, they are contacting me for a reason. I am getting something from it, and they are getting something from me. It's a lesson that we all have to learn.
So you enjoy being a social worker?
I love being a social worker, and I can honestly say I've been a mentor, and I am actually a field supervisor to social work students through Rutgers, through Yeshiva University, through Seton Hall University. I've mentored students, and I can honestly say that after more than 20 years, I am not burnt out. I love this field. I believe in this field. I think that we have started out as social workers being holistic. I think that's what has drawn me into the profession, what keeps me in, and will keep me in it till I can't do it anymore.
Great, that sounds great. Thank you very much for coming.
You're welcome. Thank you, Valerie.